Play the track and we just count it in.
Nelly's here, which is cool that she's doing this, since like obviously no one's getting paid, and I don't know, it's nice.
I don't know if you guys visited the merch table, but I put a new song on there, on cassette. I don't know if you saw it. It's only available on cassette and at that table. It's not online, it's not in a store or anything. So, and the proceeds go to Opus 118. Anyway, we're gonna play that song. Oh yeah, and it features Nelly Furtado.
Hi, my name's Nelly Furtado and I'm here in Harlem today, coming in from Toronto for Dev's show. Dev and I, we kind of hit it off right away, and I kind of was like, Dev, you know, let's make some music. Let's start a band. Let's do some music. He's like, yeah, sure, great. No. We ended up writing the song that we're releasing on cassette tonight. The song is called Hadron Collider.
Hadron Collider?
No, H-A-D-R-O-N, Collider.
Hadron.
Yeah, like Large Hadron Collider.
Weeks before the show, Dev and Nelly rehearsed one of her songs at Dev's studio.
Well, if you hate it, you might hate it. I mean,
I doubt it.
I don't know. All right,
wait. His presence is very comforting for me, and knowing him and being his friend is very comforting because he, I find like a kindredness there.
Yeah. Okay.
Woo!
Woo! Here we go. So I am. Alright, got it.
In the day, in the night, say it right, say it all. You either got it or you don't. You either stand. When your will is broken, when it slips from your hand, when there's no time for joking, there's a hole in the plan. Oh, you love me now, I feel it all to me. Yeah.
when I met him, he told me about how when he first started getting, you know, more popular with his music, sort of more commercial success, you know, the instinct for most people is to get an agent and tour nonstop, tour 365, so you can actually make an income. And for him, he said he tried that, but he just found it like it wasn't a creative life, and he missed his creative life. So he made a conscious decision to kind of stop touring incessantly, and so he could do smaller things. Dev has like never kind of forgotten why he creates, and I think that's actually like a gift. I like the way he gives back. I like the way he's conscious and he's not afraid of politics and he's not afraid of just kind of being himself.
Thank you so much.